Flu season is nearly upon us, and with kids back in the classroom, there's a higher chance of them catching a bug or two. So pharmacist and author Sherry Torkus joins us in studio now with some things that parents can do to protect their families. Sherry, welcome. Good to see you again.
Good to see you as well.
So as we're talking about protection, prevention, we need to know what we're watching out for first. So what are some of the common bugs that parents really need to keep their eye out for?
So the three big bugs that we face this time of year are the cold and flu bugs, which are types of viruses. Tummy bugs, which you know we sometimes call it the tummy flu, but often it's either a viral infection or it could be a side effect of an antibiotic that's causing gas, bloating, diarrhea, or distress in the tummy. And then there are the head bugs, the lice that we have to deal with.
One of the biggest side effects of antibiotics is throwing off that gut flora. And so we are moving on to some of the tummy bugs.
Yeah, and tummy issues. Yes. And you hit the nail on the head there. When we take antibiotics, one of the main side effects is diarrhea. And that occurs because the antibiotics not only kill the bad bacteria, but they kill the good microflora as well. So you want to replenish that. So just to help optimize gut health during the school season, I recommend giving kids probiotic foods and beverages. So yogurt drinks are great. Kefir is beneficial as well.
Very tasty.
And probiotic supplements, because it's difficult to get enough of the beneficial bacteria just from these foods and drinks. They have different levels, and sometimes based on stability, they may not always give you that optimal amount. This is a new formula by All Kids. Really like this because the probiotic comes in these little individually packed sachets. Mm-hmm. And you can just open that up. You can put it in their cereal, their yogurt, mix it in with juice or water. It has three beneficial bacterial strains. Mm-hmm. And it's gluten-free, dairy-free, orange-flavored. My son taste-tested that.
Thumbs up.
Yeah. And it's stable at room temperature. So they also have gummies as well by All Kids. So that you'll find primarily in health food stores. But there, you'll see on the package as well, there's a claim for treating antibiotic-associated diarrhea. So if your child has taken antibiotics, you want to give them a probiotic during and after that time to keep that gut flora and just separate it by about 2 to 3 hours.
That's good. We were talking ahead of going on air just how travel friendly this was.
Oh yeah. You can just take a whole bunch of those in your purse or handbag because it doesn't need refrigeration. It's very convenient.
Absolutely. Great thing that parents can keep in mind as we head into the new school semester. Sherry Torkus, thanks so much for coming in.
Thanks for having me.